This is FZZ, World News.
Archaeologists recently found the rock that they believed to be about 1,760 yards long. Quoted one geologist, "We believe this to be one great milestone in archaeology."